Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a paper cake. First, for that we have to take one circle cardboard and we have to draw it on a paper like this. We have to draw it and now we have to cut it. Now after cutting like this, we have to apply glue and we have to paste it. Now we have to take one orange color paper and now we have to cut some. Now we have to fold it like this and now we have to cut at the bottom. We have to cut just little. See like this. Now after cutting like this, we have to fold it like this. Like this. We have to press it and we have to fold it. Now we have to place it like this and we have to paste it. Now we have to apply glue. And we have to rub it and now we have to paste it. Like this we have to paste it. Now we have to take one paper like this, we have to cut it like this, we have to draw on it and we have to cut it. Now we have to cut it like this and now again we have to cut it little like this. Now after cutting like this, again we have to press it like this only. We have to press until end. Now we have to take one more cardboard and again we have to take one color paper. Again we have to draw it and we have to cut it. Now we have to paste it to the cardboard. Like this we have to paste it to the cardboard and now we have to take this and we have to paste it like this around. We have to paste gum like this and we have to paste it. Like this we have to paste it and now we have to take lace and we have to measure it and we have to cut it. See like this we have to paste it at the bottom. Like this we have to paste it. Now after pasting like this, we have to take few gunas to decorate it on the top. That's it. Our easy cake is ready. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye friends.